It was a joyful occasion as the Ugandan government welcomed former Lord's Resistance Army rebels led by Joseph Kony. The group consists of 14 ex-combats, 14 women and 33 children. These have been hiding in the Central African Republic. The group has been repatriated with the assistance of the Dutch government through its PAX Netherlands agency. At the airport, they were welcomed by the Minister of Defense and Veterans Affairs, Vincent Bamlanga Chisempija, Air Force Chief Brigadier General David Gonyi, Lieutenant General Nakibas Lakara, members of parliament from Acholi sub-region, as well as traditional leaders. Dr. Ali Akaye is among those rescued. He said he was kidnapped as a child from Gulu District and taken to the forests of Central African Republic. Fortunately, he still remembers his parents by names and hopes to reunite with them.
The land where I was born, I was abducted. Today I have seen it again. This is my land. I have not forgotten. And I have returned home.
Wrote Owak Joseph, one of the Acholi traditional leaders, said he left Kony in 1994. He then decided to welcome every Kony rebel back to start a new life. He thanked President Museveni for allowing them to return home.
Come today before you that the fight that has taken long, that was in northern Uganda, today that it has ended and it will never return.
Vincent Bamlanga Chisempija, the Minister of Defense and Veteran Affairs, revealed that the process of negotiations has already started and the governments of the Central African Republic and South Sudan have been meeting to ensure the repatriation of the people.
Requested by the Central African Republic, the repatriation can be done after the referendum, which is scheduled on 30th July 2023.
More 100 former rebels still in the Central African Republic will be returned home together with their wives. According to Minister Sempija, some of the rebels have refused to return home. Acholi members of parliament have been asked to help the returnees fit in society again.
These people need to be given what we call mindset orientation. They need first of all to be oriented on the mindset of how the current state of the country is. Then secondly, they need to be integrated with their families. They need to be equipped with items and resources that can make them stay in peace with the people in the society.
Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja assured the repatriates that the Ugandan government is ready to provide them with security as well as social stability. She urged them to be ethical citizens.
And your families, I mean the ex-LRA fighters and your families, once again, welcome back home. I want to assure you that Uganda is a peaceful country and that the government of the Republic of Uganda, led by His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, will do all it takes to make sure that you settle peacefully.
Acholi sub-region MPs led by Oneka Lit Dennis Amere appealed to the government to educate them on human rights as they get settled in the community. Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news.